Here's what his former boss has had to say.
He used to work here at my fitness facility, would be 5, 6, maybe 7 years ago. He never showed any extremist views